Now this world shall know pain.
My old friend, welcome to Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 2 Let's Play. Now then, I was originally going to be doing the Halo 4 Let's Play, but sadly something came up with Duganola, his Xbox got a red ring, so that's going to be put on hold for now. But the real reason I'm playing Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 2 is for Storm 4 hype. Now believe it or not, I'm actually a big Naruto fan. I've watched nearly every episode, not as much as Dragon Ball, but I love the show, and if you want to hear my favorite character is, it's Kakashi because Chidori. Now then, let's get into it. Now then guys, to make this entertaining for you, I'm going to cut out, yes I do, but I'm going to cut out all the times when I'm just walking around, because this game does tend to do that a lot. So I'm just going to cut out me walking and stick to the cutscenes. Awesome adventure. Options. Online battle! Free battle! Ultimate adventure. Alright. So then, guys, sit back and enjoy the Naruto Shippuden story. Enjoy!
Now this world shall know pain. Almighty push. So, you came.
On a gust of wind did the young man come home once more. To the crisis looming over his hometown, He offers limitless strength. To the farewells of the distant past, he offers fresh hope.
Now this takes me back.
Yeah, it has.
The village hasn't changed a bit. So nostalgic now?
Honestly, you're not a kid anymore, so quit bouncing around like that.
Who cares? I mean, come on, it's been forever.
Always rambunctious.
Hey, so where are we going now? I figure the first place we should hit is Ichiraku, right? Huh?
Naruto! Naruto, is that you?
Huh? Is that Sakura?
When did you get back? I haven't seen you in ages.
Yeah, I know, right? Wow.
So you must have made it through your training all right then.
Yeah, I've gotten way stronger, so I'll take any missions you've got.
That irresponsible self-confidence of yours sure hasn't changed.
All right, save the catching up for later. For now, we're gonna go see Tsunade. If we don't stop in for a proper hello, we're sure to get an earful later.
Listen, Pervy Sage, do you think I could go look around the village a little first?
Hmm?
It's been so long, the waiting is killing me.
Sheesh, just do it later. Or at least that's what I should say. But you've never been away from the village for so long, have you? Hmm.
It's all right, Master Jiraiya. I'll go with Naruto, too. I'll make sure he gets to the mansion.
Whoa! I just got back and now we're going on a date?
In your dreams.
Well, in that case, I'll go on ahead to the mansion. You two catch up after you're through wandering around the village, all right?
You got it!
And there we go. Prologue.
Prologue. Homecoming of Naruto.
You forgot the Uzumaki. No, I'm done. This video's over. No, not really, guys.
Okay, why don't we head to the mansion and check out the vicinity on our way?
This is gonna be
No, it isn't. It's you're going to go with Sakura. I don't care about that. I get the point! Ah! Okay, great. Saving. Live adventure long. Yeah, we're moving. Woo! Sakura, I'm winning! Yay! Come on. That's Sakura Booty Dab. What's this place? I don't know, let's go to explore a little bit. Ah, oh, never mind. This is a shop. Never mind, Sakura, get out of the way, you're useless. Hey, what's up to these guys? Hi! I got the point! There's speech balloons. Hey, what's up? How you doing? Alright then, guys, I'm gonna go to... Wait, is that it? Never mind. Okay, I'm gonna go to the mansion, guys, and I'll meet you there. So, cut! Front flip! Woohoo! Yeah, Sakura, let's go! Let's jump all the way to the mansion. Because we can, because we're fucking narrow, so... Hello! How much dick have you sucked lately?
Naruto, it's good to see you again.
Oh my gosh, shut up, Shizune.
Noisy as ever, eh, Naruto?
No, I just came back. And besides, I want to train.
So I'm back from my training with the Pervy Sage. It was pretty intense. I've gotten way stronger.
God, you're braggy. My favorite character is Kakashi. Naruto is my close second. Sasuke's next to Naruto, but whatever.
Get a load of this! I'm gonna blow your mind!
Oh god, no!
Self-confidence is a good thing.
It is.
But let's not get ahead of ourselves. I need to see if you're really as strong as you think you are.
I am. That's Sakura.
What do you mean?
She means that I'll be putting the two of you to a little test.
David Bowie!
Huh?
Hey, David.
Kakashi Sensei!
No, it's David Bowie. Damn it!
Yo.
Yo.
You haven't changed a bit, Kakashi Sensei.
You either.
David Bowie.
Your personality's the same anyway.
Kakashi Sensei, you said test. What test?
Test your mind.
The two of us?
Naruto and Sakura. We're gonna find out just how strong you've gotten over the past 3 years.
And Athelas too. Shut up, Naruto fans. I don't care for you.
And if you're able to carry out a mission together, and we'll do so using these.
So pretty much we've got to beat you into a ballet pulp. I'm in.
Bells?
Yep.
You mean?
Yep.
That's right. It's the same test you took 3 years ago. The bell test.
And like I was just... I'm gonna reference Kakashi as David test, Bowie. Huh? Because Naruto, wow. The bridge.
Does this bring back memories?
I'm David Bowie. I can't do David Bowie impersonation.
I wonder how you'll fare this time.
Simple. A Sengun. That's how I'll do it.
We'll hold the test on the training field. Come when you're ready. Got it?
Got it.
I nearly got my guitar. I'm already ready. Come on.
All right. I'll be waiting.
But David Bowie, give us your latest album. Or not.
Naruto.
Yeah. Let's show Kakashi Sensei just how much we've grown.
Well, you have grown quite a bit. I believe you're like 120 centimeters. Oh wait, you mean my strength. Never mind. And Sakura's still the same bitchy type. Yeah, done. Like, I thought I was able to move.
I'm gonna go over and just even work. I'm gonna jump out the window. I'm gonna save the world. I'm gonna fuck your dance. Fuck your video. I'm gonna fuck up some dinner later. You're a fucking ass. Fuck your dick. Screw your.
Oh, hey. So what's this? I guess things? I don't care. I got a ninja tag. Oh, what's this? Ninja pills. Ah! David Bowie. Come on, Tsunade. Give me a high five. Give me a high five, dammit. Oh, fine. Screw you. You know what? I'm just gonna go now. I'm gonna leave. Alright, guys, I'll meet you back at the training fields. Now. Alright then. We're on the leaf highway.
The training field's just up ahead, right?
Nope.
I'm getting all fired up.
It's not up ahead, it's 3 miles away from me.
Hey, hang on a minute.
What? Huh? What do you want, Sakura?
Listen, why don't we warm up a bit before we meet Kakashi Sensei?
What's the purpose of that?
Warm up? Sure, we could, but how?
There are lots of ways, but the quickest is...
Sex!
Some no-holds-barred sparring. Oh. That's the ticket.
What if I win?
Don't you think that's a bit much for a warm-up? I'm sure it'll be fine, though. Good idea, Sakura. Only thing is, if it's no-holds-barred, I don't know if I'll be able to hold back.
God damn it, Naruto. Hold back, damn it.
That's perfect. This way, I can see what you've really got.
You're the worst person to test it on. Sure, you're training with Tsunade and all, but what the f- this is pointless.
Well, okay. Let's get this started.
Jesus Christ. Why Sakura? She's one of the worst tests possible. I'm gonna fight Sakura. Alright then, fine. I'll kill Sakura, then I'll kill David Bowie. No, not really. I'm not gonna kill David Bowie. You never killed David Bowie. David Bowie will live on forever. Hashtag, no, to a bridge. Unable to awaken. Yes, why? I'm trying to remember how to play for a second. Rasengan! Yeah. Okay, yeah, B's for basic attack. Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Half of ninjas. Yeah! Suck it, Sakura! Yeah! Die, Sakura! This is what gives. Oh, damn it. Sakura, that was really rude of you. I gotta charge up my chakra now. I gotta charge it up. Ninetales for Sengun! Whee! Wow, she went flying. Now that's enough for regular Sengun. Oh, come on, what? Ninja sauce! Have a few ninja stars. Trust me, they're free. Yeah! Punch in the face multiple times! Yeah! Spin right around. That wasn't a warm-up, that was me murdering Sakura.
いつまでも追いかけてるあなたの残像を夢に見る横顔はあの頃のままで背の高い草並みに走り去ってきえた思い出す記憶をかき分けと僕は もどかしくも息を切らして最後は届かずに遠く何年前のことでしょう二度と戻れないあの場所に置いてきてしまった僕の心さもしも夢ならば取り戻せないのならこの気持ちは追いかけてるあの日の残像を悲しみに明け暮れながらも今あなただけ世界で僕は生きる